Connect power cable and place main board into bottom case. You must note that LCD FFC cable, optical drive connector FFC and USB board FFC do not have to be under main board. Place power cable and LCD FFC cable to routing units on bottom case. Connect optical drive connector FFC. Tighten 3 Torx 7mm lens screws that secures main board. Put fan into its place and secure it with one screw. Now connect fan cable to main board. Connect LCD FFC cable and place it to routing units on fan case. Put battery into its place. And secure it with 2 screws. Now place top case. But do not forget to thread USB board FFC cable through it. And snap it on bottom case. Connect marked cables to main board. Tighten Torx 6mm length screws. Now install keyboard. Connect FFC cable. Insert front of keyboard into top case. Put down and snap keyboard. Place wireless module, secure it, and connect antenna cables. Tighten 3mm Phillips screws. Now place optical drive, hard drive, and secure both of drives with 3mm Phillips screws. Tighten 6mm Phillips screws that secures keyboard. Tighten rest of 6mm Torx screws. Put back service door and tighten the screw that secures it. Now connect AC adapter to rail top and press power button to exit battery safe mode.